There have been rumblings about what's next for Hyundai's N performance brand, and its chief has just dropped a big hint, a souped-up electric vehicle. Maybe an Ioniq Electric N hatchback? Sure sounds like it. Automotive News got Albert Biermann, head of vehicle testing and high-performance development for Hyundai and Kia, to spill the beans. When we think of cars after 2021 for N, I think we cannot avoid electrification, he said. We will have an EV sooner or later. It's just a matter of timing. Hyundai's N brand is still in its relative infancy. The Veloster N will be the only model available in the US, and it doesn't go on sale until later this year. It joins the Europe-only i30 Fastback N and i30 N hatchback, the former of which debuts in October at the Paris Auto Show and hits showrooms in Europe by the end of the year. Biermann said a fourth N model was already in his long-term budget and could be an SUV, which aligns with previous reports suggesting it could be either a 247-horsepower Kona N or a 271-horsepower turbocharged Tucson N. An electric N would be a surprise fifth model, and it could happen soon. There's a car within the next 2 or 3 months that we probably have a chance to show to Vice Chairman Chung, Uasun, and our top management, Biermann told Automotive News. Depending on what is the current mood and situation, we might get a spontaneous okay, go for it. The Hyundai Ioniq Electric boasts a 136 mph rating and a driving range of 124 miles from its 28.0 kWh battery. But it makes only 118 horsepower and 218 pound-feet of torque, so an N version would presumably upgrade those latter figures. By way of comparison, the Veloster N, which goes on sale later this year, delivers 275 horsepower and 260 pounds-to-foot of torque from its 2.0-liter four-cylinder, while the specs on the standard Veloster are 147 horsepower and 132 pounds-to-foot for the standard 2.0-liter four-cylinder and 201 horsepower and 195 pounds-to-foot for the 1.6-liter turbo four that powers the turbo model. Biermann suggests an electric N would have an improved battery, bigger motor and inverter with more power. If Biermann's abbreviated timeline projection